It's a win for Colombia, a win for Astana, and a win for Miguel Angel Superman Lopez. We'll be right back.